because we're about to embark on like a pickleball roller coaster. We're going downhill at 1,000 miles an hour, and it's all fantastic. So following the exhibition tonight, tomorrow could be even more exciting than tonight. We've got the Mixed Doubles Club Championship that will take the court starting at 1:30 p.m. They will duke it out all afternoon and evening long. Who knows when they'll stop, but they're gonna start at 1:30, so you've gotta be there, okay? Some tremendous pickleball on display tomorrow as well. Next weekend, on March 1st, 2nd, and 3rd, the World Pickleball Tour will be in town. This is our third year partnering with the World Pickleball Tour. They put on an amazing event. It's fantastic. We've got so many of our members playing in it. And then the best part about it is we've got over 100 of our members playing in the event, and they don't have to drive anywhere to play against people from all over the country, okay? So that's it's a great thing for our membership and a great partner for us to have. The following weekend is the Men's and Women's Doubles Club Championship. So we've got back-to-back-to-back blowout weekends. It's gonna be awesome here on the pickleball courts, like it always is. Okay, so now, settling in for tonight's event, you know all the participants. First, in the red beard, none other than Alex Fox. There we go. Partnering with Alex tonight, we've got none other than Patrick May. They are going to be playing against the world-famous Bradley Morse. And he's going to carry my butt around the court, Chris Kader, okay? All right. Thank you, Bradley, for carrying me. I appreciate it. Just one other quick little thing, kind of neat, kind of interesting, and brand new. So starting on Monday, there's going to be something new happening out here, which is cool. You're going to see more of Patrick, which is always a good thing. Patrick has stepped up and he said, I will gladly take the lead on being the first ever pickleball starter at the Landings Club. Oh, what's a pickleball starter, you say? Ah, great question. Okay, have you ever come up to the pickleball courts and wondered what court you were supposed to be on? Or I've come up to the pickleball courts and, man, you know, I didn't walk all the way over there to that pro shop to check in. Or, man, I got to the pickleball courts and I've got a guest with me, but it's a long way away and I don't want to call. Or one of the coolers is empty, or we're out of towels, so on and so forth. Well, Patrick is your man. Patrick's going to be cruising around the courts, usually in the mornings during the week, but you never know when you might find him out here. But he's going to be helping with all those things. He's going to wander up to you. He's going to say, hey, how are you? Nice to see you. Glad you're on this court today. He'll jot down your member number so he can check you in later. You don't have to walk up there. Because it's always great to quantify how many amazing pickleball players we have out here. And we can't do that without checking in. How it works. So he'll be able to help you out on that. Patrick?
In for a 5 spot. I will teach you how to beat your opponent.
Ah. And for a 10 spot, your opponent will... So he can be bought, okay? So that's what you've got in store starting Monday. For tonight, you've got Bradley and I against Alex and Patrick in a best 3 out of 5 games. We are going to be refereed by none other than Michael Buffer, a.k.a. AJ Goldman. Let's get ready to rumble, all right?
And Dinah will help us.
Oh, my gosh, and Dinah's going to chime in as well. We're all in for a treat tonight. So, look, last but not least, the bar is open. It's right behind us right now. So, in intermission between the games, or if we call a timeout, if anybody needs to bail from that side to get a refill, we'll make sure that we pause play long enough for you to do so. All right? So, without any further ado, I think it's time to start, right, ref?
Yes, sir.
Okay, all right, we're ready to go.
Good luck.
Thank you. Yes.
I'm going to do this.
He spent a lot of money.
Four, two. Ref saw it out too. Andrew Jackson. Oh, just fun. We're warming up.
Yeah.
It was fun. They did such a great job. The band was just.
Never.
5-2. It was great. It was great. No, yeah. I'll go pick up my paddle back.
Does the goal have to be from Dwayne?
No, but I guess we did.
I got both right.
So then I'm sitting back here.
Behind you real quick. I'm just gonna mess with this. All right.